Inmiddels zijn we eraan gewend, maar toen de zwaarlijvige zanger Meatloaf, Meat voor zijn vrienden, 17 jaar geleden de wereld veroverde met Paradise by the Dashboard Light, vond iedereen het toch wel een iets wat bizarre naam.
My dad called me Meat, my mom didn't call me that, but my whole life everybody's called me Meat. Nobody really says Meatloaf. Once you're around me for 20 minutes and you hear everybody around me say Meat, it's not any different than if anybody else's name. If you say the name like Bill, every name is funny.
Na zijn ongelooflijk voorspoedige start met de LP Bad Out of Hell verdween het succes net zo snel als dat het gekomen was. Toch ziet de zanger dit anders.
See, there you go. No, let me explain something to you. What did you mean by success? Because success is not measured by how much your picture's in the press, or success is not measured by how many records you sold. Success is not measured by how much money you've got. Success is not measured by anything but what goes on in your heart and what goes on in your soul. I did from 1984 through 1989, about 1,400 live shows. And of the 1,400 live shows, 97% of those shows were sold out.
De muziek van Meatloaf heeft jarenlang mensen van verschillende generaties geïnspireerd. Meatloaf ziet zijn levenstaak dan ook niet uitsluitend als zanger.
I'm a helper. To help people. That's what my job is. My job helps people. It doesn't condemn people. It doesn't tell people what to do. It doesn't tell them any political statements. It doesn't tell them anything. It helps. My job is to help the heart and help the soul. I help by giving them pieces of me and pieces of my spirit, because I have a lot of spirit. I mean, if I sit here and started reeling off stuff, you'd be flabbergasted. I've heard stories of Paradise by the Dashboard Light. This year alone, four women have come to me and said it was playing when their baby was born. Bad Out of Hell and Bad Out of Hell 2 have brought 10 people out of comas. I've asked other performers now, do people tell you these kind of stories about these things? I've asked Bon Jovi, and they go, no, never heard that kind of stuff. That's success.
Did anybody ever tell you that you really fucking sing great? All right, I tell you what. On this song, you can all sing along with me, okay? First song ever written for Bad Out of Hell was this one, Heaven Can Wait. With a without pain, without fear. Give me only your dreams, let me go along on your way. Give me only your prayers to sing, and now turn the night into the skylight of me. I've got a taste of paradise, I'm never gonna let it slip away. I've got a taste of paradise, that's all I really need to make me stay. Just like a child again, heaven can wait. And all I got is time until the end of time. And now I won't look back, I won't look back. Let the hope just shine.
Green. The sun was brighter than it's ever been. When I grew up with my best friend Ken, and we were close as any brothers that you ever knew. It was always summer and the future called. We were ready for adventures and we wanted them all. There was so much left to do and so much time to make it free. But I can still recall the sting of the tears when he was gone. They said he crashed and burned. I know I'll never learn why anyone should die so young. We were racing, we were soldiers of fortune. We got in trouble, but we sure got around. There are times I think I'll see him even down in the dark. I think he'd rush me and me down in his gaming ground. But it was long ago and it was far away. Oh God, it seemed so very far. And if life is just a highway, or the soul is just a curve, and objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. Oh, objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And when the sun descended and the night arose, I heard my father cursing everyone he knows. He was dangerous and drunk and defeated and corroded by failure and envy and hate. There were endless winters and the dreams would freeze. Nowhere to hide and no leaves on the trees. And my father's eyes were black as he hit me again and again and again. Objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. Oh, objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror,
closer than we are.
was a beauty on the edge of town. She always put the top up and the hammer down, and she taught me everything I'll ever know about the mystery and the muscle of love. Oh, the stars are glamour and the moon will glow in the backseat when my Julie like Romeo, and the sands along the highway all say caution begins at me.
But I can see.